And the Biden administration announcing a $7 million grant for Cuyahoga County Veterans Memorial Bridge Connectivity Plan project in Cleveland. The project received funding with plans to reopen the former streetcar level of the bridge as a public thoroughfare for cyclists and pedestrians and as a venue for events, programming, and recreation. Ohio is getting millions of dollars for various projects.